Alex Calabrese from Men in Red. Alex, go ahead.
Hey, Coach. Good evening. Congrats on the win.
Thanks, Alex. Thank you.
Can you please just give me your initial thoughts on the match? And also, does it feel like a big relief to finally get a win after such a long time?
I mean, yeah. I mean, I think it does. It's a relief. Not a relief. I think it's we're all happy because it was a very good performance, and we deserve to get a win. I just think that it was important. We talked before as far as just really not giving anything away from a defensive standpoint, just really being compact and making it really difficult and, you know, trying to keep a clean sheet. If we do that, I know we were going to get opportunities. And, you know, when you're on the road, I mean, obviously everybody has to step up big. As a team, we did really good individual performances. But on a collective standpoint, there was a huge belief within the group, huge commitment. They left everything on the field. They fought extremely hard you know, well-deserved win when everybody was counting us out, but we didn't, you know. We believe in this group and we believe, you know, we work extremely hard we just needed to get a result, and it came in a really difficult place against a team that, like us, is fighting to get into the playoff spot. So massive, massive win. The important thing now, I told the guys, enjoy this, but we got to move forward. You know, it's an opportunity now in front of us with the next game being at home Wednesday and the next one Saturday, really to take the big step. You know, when you go on the road and you win like this, I think it's important to follow it up with another solid performance. And we're looking forward to coming back home against a very good team. It's going to be an incredible atmosphere, and we're looking forward to it.
All right, thanks, Frank. Next, we'll go to Vasilios Skamnias. Apologies if I mispronounce your name, but Vasilios, your line is open. Go ahead.
Thank you very much. Congratulations on the win, Coach.
Thank you, Vasily.
You're welcome. And of course, it was the long time coming. The effort was totally there the last few matches. But what can you tell to your squad after this win to try to get momentum going into Wednesday's match? And maybe what did you see from the Red Bulls after the half that maybe you could exploit in the second?
I think it's a big confidence booster. You come on the road against, we know the implications on both sides. And, you know, we prepared extremely well for the Red Bulls. You know, we knew that it's a team that's going to play really direct. Second balls become really important. You know, I think when they get out wide, they have really two fullbacks that are really dangerous to mark, you know, with Tolkien and Duncan on either side. Not easy matchups for any player. You know, once they get down to the side, they don't really focus, you know, it's not a lot of crosses. They, you know, once they get to the byline, it's a lot of balls that are cut back, you know, for runners on top of the box. So we were prepared, ready for that. And then we knew that moments in transition, it's a team that gives up a lot of opportunities in transition. And, you know, we could have been a little bit better. We had a lot of opportunities, especially as they were pushing the game late in the game. And, you know, we didn't convert. We could have put the game away, but, you know, in the end, everyone just left everything on the field. And, you know, from that standpoint, it's a huge, huge win. And to take away, I think, for Wednesday, I think it's just confidence to believe that, you know, we have really good players. We have a really good team. We can play. We can keep clean sheets, which gives us an opportunity to, you know, to be in the game. And obviously, it was good to see Guti get some minutes to get his rhythm. Rafa came in a little bit late in the game. Unfortunately, we lost maybe Iro Torres. So it doesn't get any easier. But like I told the players, nothing that comes easy in life is good. Nothing that comes easy in a soccer field is good. You have to earn everything. You have to fight for everything. It's going to be another battle Wednesday. There are moments where you have to suffer, but only good things happen when you suffer and you come ahead. You become a lot stronger, and that's what we did tonight. So we got to take that kind of confidence into Wednesday at home.
Let's go back to Alex Calabrese. Alex?
Yeah, thanks, Jamie. So Kutsi getting on the score sheet tonight with the game winner. What have you seen with his growth since he got here in the spring? And also, how much of a confidence booster is that for a young striker to finally put the ball in the back of the net again?
I mean, he's been working extremely hard. You know, he's a young player that doesn't lack confidence. He brings a lot of energy onto the pitch every time he steps on there. And I think we knew that it was a team that, you know, I wanted someone that can really stretch the back line, that's more vertical. And he brings that energy and he makes those runs. Obviously, it's massive. As a forward, anytime you can get a goal, you know, I think it's huge for your confidence. And, you know, difficult for us to score goals of late. I know the last game we got two, but from our strikers, you know, I think that we needed to try something different. And I felt that his energy was going to be huge tonight. I mean, for what can I say? He rewards us for the opportunity that we gave him. And good performance, really good performance from him. But even more important that the team got the 3 points.
All right. Thanks, Coach Vasilia. I see your hand went back up. Did you have another question?
Yeah, maybe just touching on the play of the man of the match, another young player, 19 years old. Can you just comment on what it might mean for him moving forward? Because, of course, he's had an incredible season thus far, but I think the man of the match really helps just further his position in the starting 11.
Vasily, can you tell me? I don't even know who the man of the match was. I don't really focus after. I thought the man of the match was the team today, but, you know.
Oh, Connor Brady, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Look, I mean, Chris has been growing, you know. I mean, within every game. I mean, he's been growing. Like I said, Zach Thorne, our goalkeeping coach, has done an incredible job with him. He's a super athletic goalkeeper that can make the incredible saves. He's more commanding into the box. He's grown and maturing. He's a very mature young player. He's got incredible upside. And, you know, the sky's the limit for him. And, again, clean sheets. It's a team effort. But he made some incredible saves tonight, which we needed. And, he's gotten better within every game, but he's got so much more room to develop. I think he can be an incredible goalkeeper. I really believe that. And he's really humble. And works extremely hard, which is really good qualities to have.
Great stuff. Thanks, Coach. Safe travels back to Chicago.
Thank you, guys.